Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm talking all about how to choose the perfect mattress for your best night's sleep. I know this can be a daunting process with so many options out there, so stick around for my top tips. Before we get started, smash that like button if you find this video helpful. Subscribing and hitting the notification bell will also ensure you never miss an upload. Okay, let's talk mattresses. Choosing the right one seems impossible with everything you need to consider. Your sleeping position, body type, budget, and specific material preferences play a role. Whether you sleep hot, have back pain issues, or get woken up by your partner's tossing and turning, it's key to find a mattress tailored to your needs. To learn even more, make sure to grab the free ebook and blog I've linked in the description. It goes way more in-depth on creating your ideal sleep environment. I share my favorite bedtime routines, decoration tips, storage solutions, and much more to transform your bedroom into a relaxing oasis. All right, let's break down the key factors in finding your perfect mattress match. First, think about the different mattress types available and which might work best for you. The main options are memory foam, latex foam, innerspring, and hybrid models which combine materials. Prices and firmness levels vary widely within each category. Next, carefully measure your bedroom space to ensure the mattress size you want fits. It's no fun having to return a California king because it's too big. And confirm that your ideal mattress can make it up staircases or around tight corners. A split box spring might be necessary depending on the measurements. If you're mattress shopping for kids, consider sizing up rather than constantly replacing it. Buying a twin now might save money in the long run as they grow, rather than upgrading every few years. When looking at mattress sizes for children, consider how quickly kids grow during growth spurts. While a twin size may seem to fit now, they may outgrow it within a year or two. Going up a size to a full or even queen can allow the mattress to last 3 to 5 years, saving you money over time. You can also look into mattresses with detachable bed rails that allow you to remove them as your child gets bigger. This extends the usable life of the mattress as your child ages. When it comes to actually purchasing your chosen mattress, you'll need to decide whether to buy in-store or online. Let me quickly compare the pros and cons. In-store shopping allows you to test out mattresses firsthand, rather than relying on reviews. But brick-and-mortar showrooms often have limited selection and can feel overwhelming. Online mattress retailers boast cheaper prices without expensive store markups. And lower overhead costs get directly passed on to you. If you decide to purchase in-store, make sure to negotiate on price. Many retailers are willing to match or beat prices you've seen online for the same mattress. Ask if they offer any additional discounts, bundles with bed frames or pillows, or can throw in free delivery to sweeten the deal. Just come prepared with the online pricing you've researched to use as leverage. Comparing options is super easy online and delivered straight to your door. As long as you thoroughly research brands and read both return policies and warranties, I definitely recommend going the online route. The mattress in a box trend has exploded for good reason. One major perk of ordering a mattress online is the trial periods that many retailers offer. This allows you to test out the mattress for 30-100 nights to make sure it's the right fit. If you decide it's not for you, they make returns and refunds easy, though you may have to pay a small return shipping fee. Just don't remove the mattress protector label, or you likely won't qualify for a refund. I always suggest taking full advantage of the trial period to evaluate support, comfort, and if you have any pain or sleep issues. It's better to know within the first few weeks, rather than struggling with an unsuitable mattress for years. Okay everyone, that sums up my top tips for finding your perfect sleep haven. Let me know in the comments if you have any other questions, and please like, subscribe, and share to support my channel. I truly appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.